stuck in traffic, and then I was pushing. I kept as soon as she got off on the exit, I started pushing. And she was like, stop pushing. I'm like, I can't. I literally can't. Like, I can't. And so I was like, you may have to just call 911 and we may have to just let them take over. And so she got off Davy. She got the exit. She called 911 because when I see that the cars was backed up from the bridge, I was like, yeah, I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it. And when I told her that, my water broke. They rolled me in the back of the ambulance car. And I know we were driving for sure. I definitely know we were driving. And after that, I just started pushing and she came out.
So glad it went well.
I really, really, really appreciate you guys a lot. You guys played a big part in my life and in my daughter's life. So thank you guys so much. I just thank you.